water down here, just so your plate doesn't leak all your plates. Yeah.
Requires all passengers to obey instructions as needed. Safety briefing cards are in the seat backs in front of you. Please pull them out and follow along. This may come as a surprise, but all flights are non-smoking. Cell phones and other portable electronic devices must be off or in airplane mode. Feel free to use your device for taking pictures. Behind the rear cargo net is the survival kit, first aid kit, fire extinguisher, and emergency locator transmitter. There is also a fire extinguisher beside the pilot. There are 5 exits in the turbo otter. The door you entered and the one across the aisle are opened by lifting the handle up and pushing the door outward. The doors on either side of the cockpit are opened by twisting the recessed handle in the direction of the arrow and pushing the door outward. The 5th exit is in the ceiling above row 3. Pull the ceiling cover off. Grab the metal tab and pull down until the seal is fully released. Push the hatch outward and exit. Headsets must be off for takeoff and landing. Seatbelts must be fastened for your safety for the duration of the flight. Insert the flat fitting into the metal buckle and snug it around your hips. Ensure the buckle is facing out. To release, pull on the tab. Everyone should reach under their seat and feel for the pouch that contains their life jacket. In the event of an emergency, get the life jacket and put it inside your coat so it is with you after you exit the aircraft. Time permitting, remove it from the plastic pouch by pulling the tab. Pull it over your head and connect the waist strap. Be sure to only inflate the life jacket outside the aircraft. This is done by swiftly pulling down on the right tabs. There is also an oral inflator to assist in inflating the life jacket if required. In the unlikely event that you have to exit the aircraft on the water, do not release your seatbelt until the aircraft has stopped moving and you have your life jacket. Reference where your closest exit is. Release your seatbelt and move toward the exit. Thank you for flying Harbour Air. It is our pleasure, and we hope you enjoy your flight.
Alrighty, cheers and everybody back there. You have to keep your mask on for the flight. And we're going to come up, talk on the radio to get us around. There are earplugs in the seat back pockets. If you want to use those, just take the plug and the wrapper with you when you go. Any questions?